Please relax yourself. Sit or lie down in a comfortable chair or bed. Relax your body. Release the weight of your body on the chair or the bed you're on. Close your eyes. Be comfortable. And breathe deeply. Breathe in deeply. Breathe out deeply. Breathe in deeply. Breathe out deeply. And as you breathe in, you are breathing in relaxation and self-connection. And as you're breathing out all your cares and worries. You're breathing out all the stress. You're letting go. Keep breathing in deeply and breathing out deeply. As you breathe out, you visualize all your cares, all your worries, dissolving into the air. Breathe in to fill your stomach. Breathe out, compress your stomach. And as you keep breathing in and breathing out deeply, continue doing that. I want you to connect with your real self. Your real you. You're a spirit soul, part and parcel of the Supreme Lord. You are spiritual in nature. You, being spiritual in nature, are more powerful than the sun. You are super energetic, super empowered. You are eternal, full of knowledge and full of bliss. Being the spirit soul, you have these wonderful qualities in you, invested in you by the Lord Himself. And God loves you unconditionally. However insignificant you may be, however unpopular you may be, however unknown you may be, however not beautiful you may define yourself by your own standards, not achieving, not accomplished, you may define yourself by your own standards. It just doesn't matter to God. Because God loves you the way you are, unconditionally. And as you breathe in deeply and breathe out deeply, I want you to visualize the form of Lord you are attracted to the most. Or if it's energy, or if your Lord, the one you worship, is formless. Whatever it may be, visualize yourself connecting with God's unconditional love for you. You are unconditionally lovable by God the way you are. With the figure you may have, the achievements or the non-achievements you may have, the money, the position, the beauty, the intelligence, the education, Whatever it may be, it doesn't matter to God. Because God loves you unconditionally. You may have made many mistakes in the past. You may be making mistakes now. But in spite of that, you are unconditionally lovable by the Lord Himself. And I invite you to connect with the Lord's unconditional love for you. And as you do that, I want you to connect with how you're feeling. Being fully loved, fully accepted, fully forgiven for everything, with no judgment. That is how you are accepted by the Lord. And a part of our growth journey in self-love is for us to learn how to see ourselves from God's point of view. Can you see yourself as an eternal being, fully empowered by the Lord, completely loved by the Lord's grace? And if the Lord is not judging you, and if the Lord is accepting you fully for the way you are, who are you to judge yourself? Who are you to berate yourself? Who are you to criticize yourself? You don't have to be perfect to be lovable in your own eyes, because God loves you the way you are. You don't have to be a high achiever to love yourself. You can just love yourself the way you are. Fully, deeply, staying connected with yourself, your emotions, your feelings. So learn how to accept yourself for all the failings that you may have. Learn how to be compassionate to yourself for all the mistakes you may have done in the past. Learn how to be compassionate to yourself for the painful story of life you may have gone through. Please be compassionate. It must have been very hard for you. Grieve the loss of any friends or relatives who may have left you, because your emotions have a lot of meaning. There's a lot of value to your emotions because you are valuable. So as you begin your journey of loving yourself, you're loving yourself fully, accepting yourself fully, without any worry of whether you're perfect or not. It doesn't matter to God. God loves you unconditionally. And because you see yourself from God's point of view, you are loving yourself unconditionally as well. So no more suppressing yourself, no more sabotaging yourself, no more burying your dreams and aspirations, no more allowing parts of yourself to get chipped away as you struggle to be in a relationship, no more signing up for incompetent people, unloving people, just because you're looking for love, no more being in uncomfortable situations. where you're not valued as a person. No more being in places or with people where your core, where your being is not honored. And no more being in situations which are not in alignment with you. Continue to honor yourself as you grow in this self-loving journey. Partner with yourself. You don't have to be helpless. You have immense energy invested in you by the Lord you worship. So partner with yourself. Partner with your energy. Knowing you have your back. You're fully there for yourself because you love yourself. You're fully there to take care of yourself, honor yourself, take care of your needs and feelings because you love yourself. Because you're partnered with yourself. No more pain in your life. No more painful relationships in your life. Because you love yourself. And the more you love yourself, the more partnered you become with yourself. Having your back, standing with yourself very strongly and steadily, the happier you find yourself. So visualize, what does that self-partnered you, that self-loving you look like? What is that self-partnered and self-loving you feeling as you love yourself? And you release all judgment and all pressure and all of the need of perfection. So visualize, what do you look like when you are self-loving? Stay with that vision, make it a deep impression in your heart, and work towards that every single day. This guided meditation is here to help you partner with yourself, love yourself, grow and glow, become healed and whole, and grow and glow. Keep breathing deeply as you visualize your self-loving, self-partnered person. Any insights, any things that you need to take note of that come up in the guided meditation, make a mental note of that. Say to yourself, I am fully partnered with myself. I am here for myself. I love myself. I'm exactly who I need to be in this moment. I'm willing to take care of you, myself. I am worthy of love. I am enough. I'm learning to love myself. It's okay for me to feel scared, sad, awkward, imperfect. But I love myself with all of that for my uniqueness. I'm beautiful, I am healed, I am whole. I'm growing and I'm glowing. I lovingly embrace my fears. I trust my natural wisdom. I'm open and receptive, and I believe myself. And as you say these things, note down how you're feeling, which statement you like the best, note that down as well. Keep saying these things to yourself, keep breathing deeply, and you may gradually bring your self-partnered, new rejuvenated self back to the room, awareness of the room. Gently tap your fingers and wiggle your toes. And you may open your eyes when you are ready, carrying these deep impressions in your mind that you have learned about yourself, insights that you have received, and promising that you are going to honor them. And you may open your eyes when you're ready, if you haven't done that already. Gently come to awareness of the room with your eyes open. And make sure you write down any amazing insights that have come through this guided meditation.